In the 50s, there were the poetry reading beatniks. In the 60s, there were the hippies, alternative thinking, living, and lifestyles. Now in the 90s, there's a so-called Generation X and the sports connection, extreme sports, where the participants express themselves the way beatniks read and wrote poetry, the way the hippies sang and wrote music. As the X Games got underway today, Sean Pamphilon explains what it all means far better than I.
Do you remember the last time you did something that seemed natural? They do. This is about trailblazers doing what they do because they dig it, and free spirits having the gall to say, I'll do it my way. This is not about Dion's new dance or Dennis and Madonna's ill-fated romance. This is the anti-hype. It's not about men in three-piece suits eating six-piece McNuggets saying, I don't understand the youth of America. This is not about labor relations, salary arbitration, or franchise relocation. It's about smiling instead of being paralyzed by the sensation of fear. This is not about agents and PR reps, run-ins with cops, or cheesy photo ops. This is not about going to Disneyland. This is about understated bragging rights and negligible financial gain. This isn't about pompous declarations or fly-by-night media infatuations. This is not about projecting superiority. Rather, it's a seven-day apparition wearing the clothing of a cultural celebration. This is not about your hat hanging the right way, tucking your shirt in, or saying all the right things to the man, whoever he or she is. This is not about subscribing to the notion of exterior conformity or protests against oppression and tyranny. This is not about revisionist history. Take a look. You'll understand. This ain't about politics, man. This is about innovation, creative and artistic expression, performance. This is about cheering for your brother or sister as they pass you by. This is about the desire to be recognized for what you do and appreciated for who you are.
This is my world, and I am a world leader, pretend. This is my life, and this is my time. I have been given the freedom to do as I see fit. It's high time I raise the walls that I've constructed.